Well, Merry Christmas, YouTube. Today I'm looking at day 17 of the craft beer advent calendar. Today's beer is from somewhere out in California, Temecula, California. This is Black Market Brewing Company's Sour Ale with Cherries. It's from their Trade Craft series. It's coming in at 3.8% alcohol by volume, pretty sure. Yeah, pretty excited to get into this one. Love sour beers, love cherries, love creeks, stuff like that. So yeah, let's get it popped and poured. The appearance on the sour ale with cherries, a really beautiful pink orangish color on the body. Nice big compact white, like pinkish white head. Looks real nice, good head retention. Yeah, looks real tasty, the aroma. Smells like a sour milk, something like that. I am getting a bit of cherry, some lemon sourness. But I'm wondering if they used like the yogurt souring technique, because I'm smelling tons of like sour milk, like old yogurt. Alright, cheers. I am getting a bit of like a yogurt kind of taste. It is kind of very off-putting in my opinion. Let's see. Initially, there's like a lemony sourness. Tartness, I should say, not super sour. Bit of a cherry sweetness. But just this weird, funky kind of like old, overage cheese, kind of. It's strange, very strange. Let's see. Yeah, that's a definite miss for me. I won't be able to finish this, I don't think. It's just got a weird taste. The lemon, the cherries, awesome tasting base to it, but then the aftertaste is just terrible. The like this aura of just, yeah, I don't know. As a rating, I'll have to go 4 out of 10. Like, I guess it's drinkable, but hardly. Yeah, again, that's Black Market's Sour Ale with Cherries. Let me know what you think of this one or any of their other beers. Black Market's beers have recently come to Alberta. Their David Belgian Blonde Ale and their Berliner Weiss, and I think one or two others. So yeah, gonna try those out, see if this was just a miss. But yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. Cheers.